Welcome to Pro Tools Expert, my name's Dan Cooper. In this video, we're going to be taking a quick look at this. This is SUBSPACE, a new free plugin by Zynaptiq. It's based on the allpass module found in three of Zynaptiq's other plugins, Morph 2, Wormhole, and the beautiful sounding ADAPTIVERB plugin. Now, SUBSPACE, it's a very straightforward affair this. We've got basically four presets here, A, B, C, and Z. A being quite a small, short reverb, B being slightly larger, C larger again, and Z, well, you're in outer space with this one. We've got a dry, wet control at the bottom here, and that's about it. I mean, obviously we can bypass the plugin here, and let's run some audio through this so you get an idea what this sounds like. Let's use a very short saxophone sample. Let's have a listen to this unprocessed first. Okay, let's listen to preset A and 100% wet. B. Nice, that's got some very gentle sort of delay things going on there. C. And Z. Right, let's hear this in the context of the mix and let's have a little play around with the wet, dry. Let's try B. No, C, definitely. Nice. Let's try this on the drum mix. Bring the weight down a bit. Nice. Okay, let's try it on the vocals now. Let's try it on B, bring the wet dry down to 0% and see what it can do. I wait all night, that's fine. Just give it to me. I'm strong, all weak, my defeat. One thing to note when you are playing around with the wet dry, the reverb sort of chokes. It cuts out, so just something to be aware of there. Let's try A. I wait all night, that's fine. And B. I wait all night, that's fine. Okay, let's bring the wet down a little bit. I wait all night, that's fine. And Z. I wait. Anyway, I hope you guys got something from this. To get yourself a free copy of Zynaptiq SUBSPACE, do head on over to the Zynaptiq website. We'll put a link in the description below. I'm Dan from Pro Tools Expert, and I'll see you again soon.